these two weather right after. Yet another Christmas song. Yet another Christmas song? Bah humbug, all this nonsense about Christmas. I can hardly stand it.
Come on, tis the season to be jolly.
Yeah, right. Everyone I know gets jolly. More grumpy than usual during the Christmas season. All this warm, fuzzy music. I don't think I could play another one of these songs.
How do you ever feel a disc jockey if you don't like playing music?
Obviously, my goodness.
Your good looks.
Well, she does have a face for radio.
Hey, Westman, is that weather report ready to go?
Give me a minute. Have you even seen all these weather bulletins? If any more paper comes off that printer, it is going to look like a blizzard in here.
Blizzard sounds right. Look out the windows.
Well, Sally, all I know is I've only got one commercial left to play, so you better get moving.
K-I-N-G.
You're listening to Delilah Humphrey, and there's a lot of winter weather out there, so make sure you have batteries for those radios. Don't miss a minute of the classic Christmas Eve program, Lessons and Carols, straight from Cambridge, England. And now, our long-awaited weather report from our KING weatherman, Sally Westman.
Thank you, Jane. KING listeners, it's time to prepare for the approaching storm. The National Weather Service has issued a blizzard warning for the entire area, creating very dangerous conditions. Heavy snow, high winds, and falling temperatures. So stay inside and stay tuned to KING Radio for further updates.
This just in, the State Patrol is closing portions of the interstate. Stay warm, stay put, and stay tuned, listeners. And while you're heating up the hot chocolate and finding the extra blankets, here's some, yes, some more wonderful Christmas music for your listening enjoyment.
We sure could use a place to take shelter right about now. They're closing down the interstate.
That's awful. Did you try a hotel?
Yes, ma'am, but you know how it is this time of year. There's no room at the inn.
Well, okay. Come on out of the cold that we've
got. Oh, great. Thank you. Come on in, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, team, I've got good news and bad news. As you know, we have a big blizzard headed this way.
Yes, and an entire children's choir, along with the director, has taken refuge at the station.
That's bad!
No, that's good. We got off the interstate just in time, and we're all safe now.
We sure are thankful to you folks for letting us hang out here.
We sure are glad you could come before the heavy snow starts.
That's bad!
No, that's good. We pushed around that English Christmas Eve program. Pack up and get out of here.
No, I'm afraid not, Jenny. We're the emergency broadcast station for this area.
Then it is our duty to stay here and inform the public. That's good. We have a job to do.
You count us in. We're here to help.
No, that's bad. This new alert says the electric line's rising up. They expect power to go out within the hour.
Wow, that is bad!
But you have a generator, right?
Oh, yes, that's really good.
No, that's bad. The generator limits what we can broadcast. All we can use are the microphones. No turntables, no special programs.
Now that's good. No more Christmas music!
Now what we are going to do is come up with a Christmas Eve broadcast on our own.
What? That's bad!
That's really bad!
No guys, that's good. We're a children's choir. What better way for us to help than to sing about the good news of Christmas?
Yes, that is good. How about our community writers, George and Craig, come up with something amazing for us?
Us?
We write, granted, we are good writers, but we write commercials.
Yeah, and public service announcements, not whole Christmas programs.
Guys, back home in our church, there's these two little old ladies that write a program every year. How hard can it be?
Okay, but we'll need time.
And some ideas.
And maybe a Christmas miracle.
I think the Christmas miracle ship has sailed, guys. We're on our own and soon to be powerless.
Danny, we are never on our own and we are never powerless. God is always with us.
That's right, God is always with us.
Now you guys better pray and we better get our Bibles to get started on that program.
All right, well, let's work together because we've got a Christmas program to come up with and listeners to keep informed.
Yeah, you can't rush genius at work.
Just give us a few more minutes.
We got it covered.
Well, okay. In the meantime, I know a great Christmas song that we can sing. Mary, you've rehearsed. Are you ready to sing it on the radio?
You bet.
Here and are putting together a Christmas Eve program to remember. Joining us in the studio this evening, we have a van load of young people who have taken refuge here at the station. Tell us more about yourself.
Well, Delilah, we just so happen to be traveling during this treacherous weather with our children's choir, all the way from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania.
Wow, how about that, KIND listeners? Straight from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, sharing with us our next Christmas song.
Long before I say you're a hopeless world away.
man.
KINT Radio now brings you the latest weather warning.
We did it. We finished.
Here's your part. Just in time, too. Here's your part, Janie.
What's this?
That's your part, my Christmas program.
I don't need, what is this? What am I going to do with the book?
Janie, that's a Bible.
But I've never read,
Janie, a Bible, you know, where the real story of Christmas is found.
What are all these papers stuck with tape for?
Oh yeah, we came up with that too.
We like to call them sticky notes.
Maybe we'll be famous for both someday.
This program
and sticky notes. Now, Janie, just go and order the notes.
Thanks, guys. I'm sure it will be great.
All right, well, we've got our microphone set up. Let's get our card in place. All right, when you guys are ready, you just give me the cue.
A cue? How did our ancestors ever get through our blizzard without sticky notes?
And now, while it may be gloomy outside in this dark and stormy Christmas Eve night, we present to you KINT's original production of The Light of Christmas, created by our very own George Nichols and Fred Thomas.
People were just like us about 2,000 years ago. People were just like us, looking for guidance and direction, hope and safety, but light in a dark world.
Appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with great fear.
She gave forth to her first baby boy, and wrapped him in swaddling cloth, and laid him in the manger because there was no room at the inn.
Thank you.
Joseph went to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth.
And the angel said to them, "Fear not, behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in the manger."
And suddenly there is with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased."
And after the angels left the shepherds said, "Let's go see this thing that has happened that the Lord has told us about." They went with faith and they found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. And when they saw it, they made known the saying that had been told them concerning this child.
For unto us a child is born. And unto us a son is given, and the government will rest on his shoulders, and he shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Isaiah chapter 9 also tells us this. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light, and the people living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. In 2 Corinthians 4, verse 6, the Bible tells us, For the God who said, Let there be light in the darkness, has made this light shine in our hearts, so we could see the glory of him that is seen in the face of Jesus Christ our Lord.
All glory to him who alone is God, our Savior, through Jesus Christ our Lord. All glory, majesty, power, and authority are his before all time, and in the present and beyond all time. Amen.
That's it. That's what I've been missing. This one single little baby. He changed the world. He really is the light of the world. And he came to save me. This is fantastic. Man, we should have some Christmas music.
What? You want to play another Christmas song?
Play one.
No. Let's sing one.